of idiots. I'm in Gahan. We've got a noisy bunch from Clapton and Aubrey. Hello, Aubrey. We're also going to meet our Vidiot special guest host, who this afternoon is an Australian sporting ledge, and he's been a world champion before. We'll meet him a little later on. But right now, we've got to meet our Vidiot, so let's zap him on. Nicole, Will, and Neville. All right. Now, Nicole, you're a bit of a dancer, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, what sort of dancing do you do?
More jazz.
Jazz? Do you perform anywhere or anything like that?
Yeah, we had school concerts.
School concerts. So how long have you been learning for?
Well, from when I was in Year 7, which is about 3 years.
Oh, so you must be pretty good. Well done. And Will, mate, what kind of music are you into?
Oh, soul, rhythm and blues.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
You got a favourite band or anything like
that? Yeah, Full Force Family.
Sorry, what was that?
Full Force Family.
Full Force Family. Yeah. All right. Neville, what kind of music are you into, mate?
Barnsley's music.
Barnsley's your favourite. Do you play any instruments yourself?
Yeah, I play the drums and the keyboards.
All right. So are you in a band?
No.
No. Which one do you prefer, drums or keyboard?
Drums.
Drums. Okay. Let's have a look and see what this afternoon's winning Vidiot will score. Yeah, they get to take home their very own fantastic AM/FM Ghetto Blaster and a bunch of cassettes to go with it as well. All right, we start the game as usual with a buzzer check. Nicole, let's hear it. Will. And Neville. Now, being your musical taste, Neville and Will should probably swap buzzers, but that doesn't matter. We'll keep going. Okay, 50 points to start the game. A piece, there they are on the panels. And it's round one. 10 points for correct answers, and you don't lose points yet for incorrect answers. That comes a little later on. Here we go now. Listen up and tell me the name of the female artist in this duet. You believe,
a coffee machine that needs some fixing in a little cafe.
Famous Australian female singer. Oh, there's the bomb. Off to a dismal start. It's Kate Sobrano with the song Calling You. Andrew Pendlebury, a duet with him. All right, let's keep going. What sport uses Tina Turner's The Best? Will.
Football.
Which code?
Rugby league.
Yeah, Will! You hit the lead. All right. Okay, this is a multiple choice question. One of the actors Rhea Perlman often serves as a waitress in Cheers is actually A, her father, B, her brother, C, the governor of California, or D, a department store dummy. Which one of those does Rhea Perlman serve in Cheers? Anyone? Bombs again. All right. I'll tell you. It was her father. He plays one of the barflies and occasionally he gets a line in Cheers. Her dad is on the set. I wonder how he got that gig, eh? All right, now. Videosyncrasy's time. Watch Vince Sorrenti now and tell me whose famous line is this.
Luke, use the force.
Whose famous line is that from the Star Wars trilogy?
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan Kenobi! Neville's on the board now. Ooh, it's a bit of a nervous start. Okay, now have a look at your screen at these three females. And apart from being female and famous, tell me, what do they have in common? Will.
Their name's Lisa.
They're all Lisas, that's right. Let's have a look at them. Lisa Stansfield, Lisa Simpson, and Lisa Forrest. All right. There it is already, the end of round one. Let's check the scores and see how our Vidiots are going. Nicole is on 50 points and yet to move, but there's plenty of time for you. Will is flashing. He's in the lead on 70 points. And Neville on 60 points is just behind. Will! All right, Will. Okay, now it's round two. From now on, guys, you do lose 10.